Hello, hello everybody. Mr. Creeper here. Oh, it just got really dark in my room for some reason, but welcome to episode 5 of American Truck Simulator Let's Play. So, I have a few new mods installed, like a lot of new mods installed, but I do have a map mod. So if we zoom out here, as you can see, we have a little bit into Mexico, the Paso. Looks like there's an airport there and flies us around places, which is cool. Yeah, we got trying to get up here. Let's go. Sorry about that, guys. Looks like my recorder just stopped working there for a minute. Just like stopped recording. Oh well. Win some, you lose some. You didn't miss much. Picked up right where we left off. This one may have to be split in half. I'm not going to upload a video longer than 30 minutes. Stay here. Dead skew. See, the main reason I don't upload is because I don't get really a lot of support from my subscribers. But maybe if I start getting more support and everything. But oh well, that's fine. Life of a YouTuber. I could really care less if you subscribe or not. I could really care less. But it actually does help my self-esteem go up. And it actually makes me want to record more of these videos. And if you have any game suggestions, put them in the comments if you made it this far through the video. Yeah. Insane. Oh shit. Oh, I'm just tired. Had a crappy day. Not really. Just sat around, played American Trucks all day long. King Mom. It's over 65. I don't want to miss me. So we're just gonna set cruise 65. Yep, well, looks like we get off at the next exit. So we will do that. Over. Get rid of that. Start the engine brake because no, it doesn't work real well. Start slowing down. And off we go. Still in Arizona, speed limit's 25. Yeah, I wish the speed limit was up to 30 in Arizona, but oh well. Oh well. See, do I need to sleep? Not yet. Speed limit 35. Alright, I'm sorry. Is it really? No, it's 55. Alright. And now 75. So it's gonna be 55 for me. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus. I almost ran me. But I kind of did deserve it. The way I drive. Yep. Alrighty. I wish there could be music going on, because then I could not be bored to death and have something to talk about. Besides, I went paintballing. And me being tired as hell, but, you know. It's all fun and games till the cops show up. Then it's a new game, hide and go seek. Most of you guys, do not play hide and seek with the cops, because they will find you one way or another. Sometimes. But still, it's always a good thing to comply with them and all that jazz. So, we should be getting into Utah here in a few minutes. Oh my god, look at this hairpin corner here on the interstate. Start slowing down for it. So, I mean, jeez, this corner. It's like making a U-turn. We're making a U-turn. Napa Auto. Auto Parts. First idiot pulls out in front of me, but that's fine. Sorry, buddy. Don't see your turn signal, so you're gonna have to wait. Oh, he's scaring logs. This is the part I hate about this. When we're going through the Rockies. This is why I like sequential. This is why I like sequential. Control torque going to the back wheels and actually keep some speed going up these hills instead of losing it all. Jeez. Yep, because we are no longer in must be long. Correct. Yep, low. Alright. Let us continue our journey to the Bahamas. Just kidding. We can't go to the Bahamas in this game. Yet. Las Vegas. Why are we heading towards Nevada? We should be heading north. Right? Why are we taking Interstate 50? Oh, stupid route advisor. Oh well. Speed limit's gonna be 30 instead of freaking 25. I can just go to Las Vegas though. Santa Cruz, Gatlinburg. Looks like we're gonna be turning right, turning right. Gotta get used to this again. Sorry I'm being so quiet, guys. Just concentrating on driving. Because I hate driving through big cities. In real life, this is true as well. Swear I didn't put it in neutral. People behind me? Sorry. Not. Let's go. Burp. Excuse me. Yeah. This one will be have to split. You will have to split into two videos. So, as I said before, please. I do have a virtual trucking company. I am willing to hire people. So, if you're willing to work for me, all you gotta do is send in your application. There will be a link in the description. And to be continued.